Here's how I make a stop-motion video on CapCut. In real life, this is how I smash my pinata cake. I will use the hammer to knock it about 100 times, until the hole is big enough for me to extract the candies inside. In my imagination, I just want to break my pinata cake with just one smash. Here's how I edit the video on CapCut. First, I recorded myself knocking the pinata cake just one time. Then I held my hand in the air for a while and pretend that the pinata is breaking on its own. Now break the pinata bit by bit. Every time when the hole gets a little bit bigger, I move my hand away for 3 seconds. Keep breaking and moving away until the hole is big enough. Open CapCut and start a new project. Select the recording and tap on Add. Scroll the timeline to the part where I break my first hole and move my hand away. Select the clip and do a split. Move the timeline forward to where the hole is bigger and my hand is away. Do another split. Delete the clip where it shows my hand knocking. Repeat the split split delete step for every time the hole gets bigger. Now trim each clip with the different hole sizes to the shortest duration. The result of the series of short clips is a stop-motion animation. Let's put back my hand holding the hammer. Move the timeline to the part where I hold the hammer in the air for a few seconds. Split that clip and select the overlay tool to bring it down one layer. Move the overlay over the stop-motion. Select the mask tool and choose the split mask. Adjust the split mask to reveal my hand holding the hammer in mid-air. For the sound effects, I chose the ambience rolling rocks.